All right, here's Future Scan. It wants to put a little moisture in here tomorrow morning. I don't think that happens. Let's stop on Thursday morning. It's quiet. Thursday afternoon, this is about 6 p.m., a little wintry mix, a little snow, a little light snow wintry mix, not looking for much in the way of accumulation. And frankly, even what you see here may be a little overdone. Much of what you see here probably won't reach the ground because of the dry air. It's got to overcome an awful lot of dry air before it can get anything to the ground. Same story as we get to Sunday. More dry air builds in, and then that next system has to overcome that. Bundle up today. 29 degrees in Sedalia, 29 degrees in Lawrence, 28 degrees in Kansas City, 25 in Trenton, 29 in Belton. Overnight tonight, kind of an average cold sort of situation as we will be in the teens, 19, which is right where we should be for this time of the year. And then tomorrow we bounce up to 40. It may even be a little better than that. Depends how much sunshine we get on your Wednesday. On Thursday, that's our day that we're hoping for some moisture. If it does move in, it would impact your afternoon rush hour the way the timing looks right now on Thursday. But stay tuned because Aaron Little will have up-to-date information again tonight, and we'll be tracking this over the next couple of days. 28, but don't get your hopes up. It's not going to put a dent in the drought or anything like that. 28 degrees on Friday, 34 on Saturday, and then on Sunday there's another slim chance of rain. It would be rain. We'd be at 42, so we'll watch that one too. But again, dry air might be a culprit for us. 40 degrees next Monday.